Too much of vitamin D may not be a good thing. It actually increases the risk of falls in people over 70. It basically does not help our lower extremity function, and obviously that can increase fall risk. Best to check with your doctor and maybe just take the minimal dose that you need. Thanks.